Hey, this is Kita from Kitafit.com. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to mix up our week a little bit, and we're going to do some balance stabilizing work where we're going to really be recruiting our core with some legs, with some arms. But we're going to use a little bit lighter weights to do this. So just get ready, put on your favorite music, and let's get started. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to go ahead and just start out with 4 pound weights. So these are little 4 pound weights. And what we're going to start out with first doing is I just want to kind of calibrate in. Let's kind of see where we are with our balance. So just kind of start to balance to see where you can go with that balance. Where can you bring that foot? Good. Now, as you get there, can we start to hold it a little bit longer? Beautiful. And really work on that posture. Beautiful. Let's just do two more, just like that. Holding it up. Try not to go back down in touch. Just really work with your stabilizers. Hold it. Beautiful. Give me one more. Okay? Beautiful. Really get that. Really stick it. Stick it means to just hold it at the end range of motion and come back down. Now with that leg that you just worked, we're going to transfer the weights into that arm. And we're going to do a medial delt raise just directly to the side with a front delt raise. So it's going to go out and we're going to come up. So this is now turning into an 8 pound weight. If this is a little bit too heavy for you, I'm going to take a side angle in for you. This is the front and this is the side. Okay, just give me a couple more. It should be nice and heavy. We don't need to do lots of reps on that side. Perfect. So now we're going to switch over to that other leg. Let's get our stabilizer nice and strong. Hold it. Try to stick that weight and bring it back down. But again, when I say stick the weight, it's holding that weight up there in your leg. Beautiful. Just got a couple more. Remember, whatever we do on the leg, we're going to have to do on those medial delts. So we want to just make everyone count. It's kind of like a little prescription. We're giving that body a very specific signal. Beautiful. Excellent. Now take that weight, put it in one hand. This is good for your grip too. Anterior, medial delt. Anterior delt. Deltoid is the shoulder right here. Medial is the side. Medial delt side right there. This is looking at really nice shoulders. So you don't wear those shoulder pads. Excellent. You can get about 6 to 8 on that side. We're just going to finish this out with 2 more. So nice and controlled with those reps. Excellent. And 1 more. Boom. There you have it. Excellent. So you can see we work stabilizing strength by doing that balance work with those legs. And then we worked our shoulders with anterior and medial delt raises. So we are increasing the strength in that shoulder. We're increasing our intrinsic stabilization strength on our legs. And we're having fun doing it. And we did that workout in a little bit under 3 minutes. So you can see, ladies, every single day, come to my KitaFit YouTube channel or go to my KitaFit.com website and just plug in and start joining us. I just post a video, a free video, every single day. So you have something every single day that you can work on. Above all else, remember to hold a vision and hold an intention. Stand in your power, stand in truth, stand in your light. And above all else, be a warrior in life. This is Kita from KitaFit.com, reminding you that I love you and I am a stand for you. Take care. Bye. Shaka. Shaka. The magic power of love.